developing out of the Driscoll Children's Hospital system. So far, 8 employees have tested positive for COVID-19. The 8 positive COVID-19 cases at Driscoll Children's Hospital come from employees that work at various locations across South Texas, including Brownsville and Harlingen. Officials at Driscoll Children's Hospital say the employees work at various locations in their organization, but do not work as clinical personnel. We'll continue to monitor this story for updates.